Hello, this is Hiro of YouTube channel, and now I will show you a Quickjoy 2 Turbo model SV-124 joystick, patent number 1053444, made in China. An retro joystick for use with retro games and retro computers like this Amiga 1000 from here 1985. It has this Amiga connector, so let's connect it to the Amiga and press fire to start. Okay, it's loading. On the bottom is more information about the joystick. Quick joystick QJ SV-124 Quickjoy 2 Turbo. Patent number 1053444. And currently it's on auto fire. Let's switch it off. You see. It got so old that fire button seems are not working, or I need to switch off the CPC mode. Seems not. Okay, I can control. I switched off. But Wi-Fi is not working. Pretty strange. When I turn... Now even out of air. Now I saw why is it. But this joystick is so old that it started to showing its age. Pretty strange that auto fire works, but normal buttons don't. Okay, anyway, I need to open it and fix it. But it makes these nice sounds when moving and pressing the buttons. This is the joystick. Seen from bottom. Screws seen on this side. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.